powerful relationship between you and another person. It's the root, to the good way and the bad way. I got some experience before. I was having a friend. They were so bad. They didn't have anything to shame of. They didn't say no for anything except religious thing. But my father told me, and he said, please, do anything, but don't leave your religion, like pray and anything else. So that's how it didn't change. When I was with them, I was trying to avoid them. But always they pulled me to the endless hole. And I was to run from them. But some friends helped me out. They made me back to the right way. They learned me how to be patient, how to trust. I wasn't trust anyone. They teach me how to trust. Now I trust them in anything, and that's not enough to say thank you. I want to do the favor or the back of the favor to them, and thank you.